16 North and see about how far we can go until we start to see snow on the ground again. Because they just got snow and we just got rain. So yeah, it's 60 degrees where I'm at right now. I'm turning onto the highway in Rochester, New Hampshire. See you in a few.
Just stop for a quick fill up and then I'll be back on the road in a second.
All right, on the road again.
I'm cheating a little bit, but we're basically north of Ossipee and found snow, so now I can go wherever I want. 16 is kind of boring. I was stuck behind some really slow people. That happens, and I'm not trying to race, but they didn't pull over when they were going under the speed limit. There's the snow. Time to get back on the bike and hit the road again. I think I might put my backrest on. All good. So I had to pull into this car dealership, or truck dealership, to find the snow. So I'm gonna pull out now, see how it goes. Should be fun. Alrighty, now I'm gonna head south. Stop to take a quick break, sip of water, and now just 153, which is a standard go-to for me. Gonna take a sip of water, like I said, and get back on the road, and thank you for tuning in. Also, I'm riding the 2016 Indian Roadmaster. Might have a couple of bugs on it, but for 26,000 miles almost, it's pretty clean. Yeah, okay, there's some bugs. Of course, that's what happens when you ride all morning. Start filming in the afternoon.
Start this pig up.
Camera angle just right. I'll do some live footage for a while, just for fun. Switch it up, because this road is a lot of fun. Shut my radio off here. Raise the windshield up after I get on the road too.
There we go.
So I'm on Route 153 right now. There's an option to go towards Wolfboro 109. I'm kind of tempted. You know what the heck with it? I'm going to 109. I'm going to Wolfboro. And I'll loop back home that way. By then it'll be time to eat some food. Seven! get to the Alton traffic circle. I don't know where these guys are gonna go, but they might end up going to Route 11. Maybe they're going towards Alton Bay. Who knows where they're gonna go, but I'm gonna head towards 28.
Quite a nice spot. I'm in Stratford, New Hampshire. You can see this beautiful field. Back on Route 126, I turned left off of Route 28 and basically just gonna ride out, head home. I'm constantly loving food, so I think I'll, you know, get into that. Thank you for watching and subscribing and liking and leaving comments. Have a nice day.